JK Banks is here with a WWE 2K15 My Career, The Evolution of Flight, Episode 8. I'm going against Titus O'Neil, a WWE superstar that I have made to this brand. I appreciate all the feedback from this series, man. I've been trying to upload consistently on a daily basis for WWE 2K15. And also soon, I will be doing some online matches, but the reason why I have not been doing online matches because people tend to cheese on the game. It's like an exploit you can do. You can use Stone Cold's Luthes Press, or you can use Triple H's Face Buster, and they just spam the moves repeatedly until your guy's head gets on red. Like, it gets so irritating. So that's why I have not been posting the online gameplay. But like I said, I appreciate you guys for watching all my videos and my content. You guys don't know how much this means to me. And now let's get into the gameplay. Titus O'Neil's over the ropes right now. I punch him, he falls down on the ground. I'm trying to do a shooting star press right, but I actually do a senton fall over the ropes right there at 6'11". I'm telling you, you gotta see my attire too. I had that all gold attire. I like Goldberg. He's one of my favorite wrestlers, but like, I really like that logo he has. So I basically just put that on to my attire, just to kind of look like him. But like, I got like MMA shorts on right now, and I don't know what I'm doing trying to climb the top turnbuckle. Now Titus is on the rope. He gets back in the ring. I jump back in the ring. Now we're grappling each other right now. See this grapple system is cool, but like, I kind of figured out how to do it, because all you gotta do is just rotate your stick until you feel like a vibration, and then you just hold on to that part, because then the whole circle will go to a red circle. And also too, like, I'm starting to learn how to play the game a lot better too, because like, the last WWE game I played was WWE 2K14. That was on Xbox 360 as well. And now Titus O'Neil, Irish whooping me against the ropes. I'm trying to reverse the move. I get in with a stunner right there off the ropes. Nice counter by your boy. Now I'm just celebrating that Matt Hardy version 1.0 celebration. Trying to grapple him. Got him in a power bomb, throwing it down his back. Man, this really is a squash match for real, because Titus has not even hit me yet. I hit him with the Pele kick. Got that move from AJ Styles, the phenomenal one. Now I'm getting some type of like inverted, innovated sharpshooter. It's like a reverse sharpshooter. So it's more pain on your legs and your back at the same time. But it was a rope break, so I had to break the hold. If it went to 5, I would have been disqualified. I'm just being the mess out of Titus. That's probably his only hit right there. And they say it was too late. Titus hits me with a slam. You guys now know Titus O'Neil is a former football player. I forgot what college he went to, but he was real like one of the best players in college. I think he made NFL too. I'm not for sure, but that's not the point. As I press RT right there, because I'm reversing the moves, I hit him with another stunner once again, trying to snap his jaw in half. He's on the ground holding his head like he knows he's about to lose the match. But I just keep bringing the pain to him. He Irish whips me over the rope again. I wanted to do some type of splash, but I had no springboard moves at the time. So I couldn't do it, because I only had over the rope springboard moves, not like actual springboard moves. Now he's stomping me repeatedly on my back. He picks me up, grabbing my dreads for no apparent reason. I press RT right there, but for some reason, I think in this game, like, the reverse system is kind of delayed a little bit. He's really trying to pin me though, but like I was saying, I think the reverse system is kind of delayed a little bit, especially online. Online, that's real delayed, because like, every time you click it, it always says too late or too fast. Like, come on, 2K, like, fix your game. Now, Titus throws me over with a back body drop. I got a yellow bar. Actually, like, I thought it was going to be a squash match, but Titus actually is proving to be a good contender. He is a good wrestler. I think he's got to work on his mic skills a lot more. He can be on the next level, because he's built very good. I'm going to give him a choke slam. By throwing straight down his back, looking like the Big Show mixed with Kane, Undertaker, whoever do the choke slam maneuver. Now, like, what I've been trying to do now, I've been trying to tap my opponents out, because I've been trying to finish the matches with, like, different techniques. Like, I try to be different when I wrestle. I don't try to do the same moves every time, because I might hit my signature and go for a submission. You never know what I might do, because my guy's versatile like that. I have a wide variety of different moves in my movesets. And this move right here, man, that move is sick right there. That looks painful. And this is on the video game, too. And Titus know he's about to lose. I'm picking him up with a fireman's carry. Throw him around, hitting the F5, man. Oh, my goodness. And they show the instant replay. I like that red box, big moment replays. Like, and this dude don't want to get up. I already know he doesn't. trying to bring him to the middle. Like, I'm trying to get him to tap out. That's my main priority. I just want to get him to tap out. Now I'm putting the same submission once again. I forgot what that's called, but it's like some type of like face lock, cross face. I'm surprised he's not tapping out. His head is on red. He has to give up. He has to. It's no choice. Look at him, man. Like, he's really trying to fight back. I ain't gonna lie. He has good strength and good stamina because he should have tapped out from that submission. You guys see that the man's head is on red right now. And Titus is so slow to get up. Like, he knows he's hurt. He reverses that clothesline. And then he gets in with a sit-out spine buster. Picks me back up again. Somehow, he got me once again. Hits me with another clothesline. Now, my abdomen is on yellow and my head is on yellow. But can I still win the match? We just got to keep on seeing. Now, he's going to keep punching me in my head. Trying to make me bleed, but he's not. He's never going to make me bleed, though. Because he already know better. Now, I'm about to Irish whip myself. Get him with a German suplex, throw him straight on top of his head. Now, I think it's going to be the turning point for Titus O'Neil right here. As he should never try to fight back. Should have just tapped out the first thing. See, I'm going for my signature submission right there. About to snap that man's head like a hard-boiled egg. And that's the match right there. JK Bass is gone with the Evolution of Flight Episode 8. Like, comment, subscribe, and stay flight for more content, man.